So, how are you feeling today?
Not so good, since you're asking.
Well, the day's still young.
What you do is to fill it with money.
You ever hear about that frog that went into the bank one time?
No.
A frog walked into a bank one day. And walks right up to the teller. All these people here, they got a nameplate, and his name, it says Mr. Paddywhack on it. And he walks up to him, he says, "Excuse me, Mr. Paddywhack, I'd like to talk to someone about taking out a loan." And Mr. Paddywhack looked at him and said, "You can't get a loan, you're just a frog." And the frog said, "Well, that doesn't seem fair. Would you please go speak to your manager?" So Mr. Paddywhack went back and he talked to the manager and he said, "Sir, there's a frog out there who's asking about taking out a loan." And as the manager said, "Well, does he have any collateral?" "Collateral is something you can get if you hold on to make sure that people give their money back." And he said, "I don't know, I'll go ask." And he said, he goes back out to the frog and he says, "Do you have any collateral?" And the frog took out this little teeny tiny glass parrot and he puts it on the counter and he said, "That glass parrot is all I have in the world." And then Mr. Paddywhack takes it back to his manager and he says,
"So we'll switch that from checking to savings."
"Sir, this is all the frog has in the world."
"Thank you."
And the manager looks at him and he looks at the little glass parrot. He says, "It's a knick-knack, Paddywhack. Give the frog a loan." You get it?
Yeah.
"I'd like to make a deposit."
"Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. It is my duty to inform you that this bank has just been robbed."